Hello, everybody. It's your boy, the Cisco Kid 97, bringing you another exciting episode of Let's Play for the Gungeon. In the last episode, something happened. Stuff happened. I don't even remember. That looks cool. Do I have a hunt? I didn't even read. 14 lead made. That is unfortunate. Those guys are not easy. I don't even know where I'm going over there. I have 4 credits. Kind of in a slump recently in regards to the games that I've been playing because I just can't get a win to save my life. I just need one. I mean, okay. So, take Dead Cells, for instance. Totally won. I had personal victories. I don't know why. The main boat had me in my head, but conjunctive item. I beat him twice in a row. 2 times in a row. And then I just... The allure of a cursed death. It could be anything. It could be the number one thing that I need. But I took 2 cursed chests in a row. I'll move it up. Let me through. Let me through. Let all of them through as well. I mean, I need to at some point, like, actually, it's one of those moments for the kid. It's one of those, I gotta have a really good run. I can't just be funky. So I recently, I can't just go for funky. I gotta have a really good run. Molting is super. He's pretty much as tough as, not calling them yet, so playing Gungeon. So, I recently turned my fan into a demo fan on awesome. And man, it's dangerous. Now, the whole room is in colder, cooler, basically. It's not just cold, but you hit up that speed. That the house would be. That's like -5. What the hell is that? That gives me flight. I might actually get that. I might want to try to buy that. I'm thinking of like a wind tester thing, maybe on a floor or two. Or on a future floor. These are super easy. Literally just fly up and into the street. Hardly. I don't think I've got that. Nice! That was exactly what I wanted to happen. I've been playing a lot of Darkest Dungeon, because it's a beautiful game. I've been playing a little bit of Fire Emblem, Three Houses. Great game, fantastic. That was a bad dodge. I tried to dodge with the boot and save me. That in and of itself is bad. If I could have let the boot get that close. Oh my god, how could I not? Dude. Yeah, this actually is not the best gun. If you can't tell it, I have 55 bullets. It's my head. I had to stretch my head. Like, man, what do I really want to use it? Answer is really nothing. Bring around the rosy. scared, too scared. He's a big boy. I can swallow Gatling Gull every once in a while. Hitbox is coming. Right in there. There we go. Talked out. Okay. This should be a win. So. I gotta be careful. I can't get cocky. Quality maneuver. Quality maneuver. Look at the bullet. Feel the bullet. Learn the bullet. Maybe that was a bad idea to go like that, but you know what? It just needs to be good. Ah! No! I was so close to the flawless. I still don't want to use it. Let's go. And when I dodge roll, the bullets will fly. Ow, my back. Oh, that is the itchiest. Okay. Okay, we're still cool. We're not getting any crazy. We're not getting crazy or anything. A little bit of slow down there. Maybe not release the button. Not kind of button. Whoa. Oh yeah, flying. Dude, this I hope I get what's the name of the guy? Walmart. I hope I get Walmart. Because this kind of neuters his middle life, you know? Maybe it's oil. And then nice. Okay. One shot. Winchester and buying the cat bull syndrome. Excuse me, shot to you. Shot to you. Well, I can't. Move it. And that frozen. There is a nine ball. Yep, there is a shot. Check this special room. Could be any. And then I need a move. Just kidding. I can walk over. I don't have that BS anymore. Switch my other gun. Like three times in one word. Come on! How even did it? Don't you just love it? Watching somebody get Lady of Pain and then immediately lose. Wow, he's a great player. Whoa. got it. Okay. Oh. You guys did that too, though. Okay, this is annoying. So many enemies. How did you guys do this? I got first like 3 hours ago. I'm just now getting to the recording part of the day. And I think I'm gonna skip shows today. Just like back on the time. And I can't record anything for a little while. Which is the natural one. Oh my god, sometimes you just don't feel like it. And then sometimes you remember, wait a minute. I love doing it. And it's fun. You should do it more often. That way, you get the happy part. Instead of just the words. The ones you have in your brain. When you work. Mostly anger. Perfect. I never understood what people say. It's a job to have. And now I am. Fast food is a whole different beast. Still retail, don't get me wrong. But a whole different beast. What new black? Nice. Yes. Gungeon. Nice. Perfect. Don't even have to worry about falling off the map. You know, Coco, if you want to come out here, I'll give you some lots of pets. I'm hearing her little collar jingle. I've gotten so much love. Whoa. What a dodge. Like that spinny lady. That's just HP, isn't it? I mean, what else? Microtransaction. Okay. Gone. Reload? Why did it take 9 years for my new sign-up? Bro, best gun, best room in the game. Nice. Blue chest after blue chest after blue chest. Yes, I got a red chest. Okay, I got you. What was it? Microtransaction. I have 469. I have 473 now. Give me one. The boy! He's here! Oh, my son! He's back! Yes! This is a run. This is a run, boys. We got this. Just shoot at him. Yeah, I'm using my cast, but listen. It's doing a lot of damage. Okay, we're good. Doing some chunks. Chunking him up. How many shots can you take? Dunk it in there. Every chest I come across, no. Sometimes you're like, he's a golden god, and other times, I just blame him to give anything. There is no in-between. There is no, like, good second. Just garbage or the golden gift. There we go. Give me money back. That was pretty good. Whoa! 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 Gungeon! Gungeon! Thank you. It's like, what are you doing, buddy? He threw a shoe at me! Can I please? Just give me two guns. Thank you. Oh my god, he did! Tasty! Double curse! What, bro? Tasty bet. Best gun alive. Give me money. Okay. Let's go! So what's the new plan? Survive until Junkin can carry us. When will that be? I don't know. Ah! I had to scratch my nose. They're all firing at the perfect interval where I can. Woo! Second we get the sword, the game's over. Yeah. Okay. This is Casey's time to shine. If you think I'm gonna use any other gun, any other weapon except for Casey, you're wrong. Yo. Where's my jumping? Go get him. Go get him. I mean, who really cares about keys right now? The only chests I'm opening are chests that are just gigantically powerful. Like, I don't know, black chests, or red chests, rainbow chests, if that's the thing. Glitch chests, if that's the thing. You got big. Come here. Come out. Come out. Oh, I got him before he could go in. Batting average of 200%. I actually don't know anything about baseball. Okay. Oh, it can. You gotta go. I hit you! Yeah! Get that. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. And they're all gonna be done. They're all getting turned. Oof! You shouldn't have come up to me, buddy. Come here. You can't run forever, buddy. Ha ha! That was awesome. God, I feel very bad for him, man. Yeah. So I don't understand, like where the thing is to go fight the Ratty Boy. I parse so many things all at once. Gotcha. Like, what determines if that's like a... Sorry, Junkin, you got to explore. Sorry, Junkin, you got to explore. Okay. Not the gun I wanted to use, but you know what? You know what? That makes sense with the inscription. Yeah. Not yet. I mean, what guns do I have? That could, I mean, make just a hunter. Hunter and Kato. You know, I noticed that was gonna happen. I thought I was far enough away. Switch my other gun. I guess it's actually gonna work. Whoa. Sitting good, we're sitting pretty. Don't be afraid to blank. Thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, please subscribe to the comment down below. And as always, have a wonderful day. Peace out, Girl Scout.